Anika Rodriguez, volunteer with the SCDF Lionhearted. I got one question for you. I have no idea what is Lionhearted. What is that?
So basically, Lionhearted is a school organization under SCDF, and it's like a CCA where we learn first aid skills, which we also impart to the community once we've specialized in it.
Oh, I see. So. You guys basically impart skills to who actually?
Community. So sometimes we have children coming, or sometimes the school that organize a program, and we're the ones that is in charge of teaching them.
Oh, so what kind of life saving skill you actually impart to students, like CPR?
The most common one is CPR and AED because it's the most basic one. We also have IFAS, which is improvised first aid skills. So we teach them how they can use daily products that they already have.
How do you get to know about SCDF Lionhearted?
Actually, the reason why I got to know about it and became part of it was because ever since I was in secondary school, I was actually part of NCDCC, which is also under SCDF. So when I came to Poly, I wanted to continue that SCDF organization line.
Oh.
So I joined like.
Do you have any like memorable? You know, moments while training, while teaching or something?
I think the most memorable was the one where we did at Bishan Library, where we actually taught kids. So it wasn't just first aid and CPR and AED, there was also storytelling and you really get to interact with the children, and it's so fascinating how even though they're so young, they're so into it.
Okay, Anika, thank you so much for your service. Maybe you can teach me some life saving skills sometime. Okay, what's up guys? I'm currently with Lieutenant Shafiq from NCDCC, honorary officer. First question I'm gonna ask him is, why do you volunteer with NCDCC?
Okay, I started NCDCC back then in 2005 as the most pioneer batch in NCDCC. We were trained to handle life-saving skills, all the basic life-saving skills, firefighting, first aid, IFAS. And upon graduation from my Sec 4, I actually joined as Cadet Lieutenant during my tertiary life. And now I'm here as an adult volunteer to volunteer back to students in school.
So as an NCDCC honorary officer, what is it that you exactly do?
Okay. In NCDCC HO, our main task is to train the cadets life-saving skills, AED, CPR, first aid, and for them to practice and teach their family members and their loved ones, and also to go out in public to educate the public in the basic civil defense knowledge.
So basically you impart life-saving skills to these cadets, these students basically.
With all these skills, this cadet has been equipped with, we hope they can practice and also to teach the people outside, like their family members, their loved ones, with all this basic knowledge they have learned.
So final question, so since you're a trainer, right, would you recommend our youth to join NCDCC?
Yes, I would like to call up to all the Sec 1s to join NCDCC and to learn the basic civil defense knowledge like life saving, CPR-AED, first aid, and to spread this knowledge to your loved ones.
Okay, so thank you Lieutenant Shafiq for taking the time to interview.
Thank you.
I wish you all the best in your SCDCC stint.
Yeah.